I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I ask.
Who we here with?
Lee.
Would you, if you had to name your ex a store, which store would it be?
Name my ex. I don't like none of my exes.
So it's gotta be a bad store? I was gonna call mine a thrift store.
Can I call them Dollar General?
Oh, cheap! I like it. Who we here with?
I'm Jamie.
Okay, if you had to call your ex a store, which store would it be?
I'd call him one of them damn corner stores where all the crackheads be and where them people sell them kids cigars at.
If you could kill a teacher, which teacher would it be?
It would be Miss Moon Tangie.
Why?
Because she tried to give me a fucking zero on a damn classwork participation grade. Like, I won't fucking walk out her class right now. Like,
we're not in her class.
Exactly. But when I'm in her class, she acts like I won't walk out.
Who we here with?
Tarion.
Janae. If y'all ex was a store, which store would it be?
If my ex was a store?
That's a hard question.
Gas station.
Gas station?
My ex would be the flea market.
Oh, okay. And if you had to kill a teacher, which teacher?
I don't know.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
I like all my teachers right now.
Me too, but if I had to kill one, I'm finna kill Bobo because he is finna go great right now.
No cap. Who we here with?
J Money, aka Jasmine, the finest pimp in the whole village. Yes, your nigga know me. Yes, he like my coochie.
I had undressed. Michael.
What the fuck?
Okay,
anyway,
all right.
If you had to kill a teacher, which teacher would it be?
Campbell ass.
Did you say if you could do what?
Kill a teacher, which teacher would it be?
I thought you said something totally different. Bopin. Perry Bopin. I hate him.
Abigail Russell.
She gonna hear you.
She gonna hear you. Always dress part of me.
Who we here with?
Jatavion.
Layla.
If you had to kill a teacher, which teacher would it be?
Shit. It gotta be one I'm taking, huh?
Don't matter. A teacher.
Got Miss Miller.
I would say Miss Pullings.
Who we here with?
Kennedy.
McKenna.
Saleya.
Kennedy.
If you had to kill one teacher, which teacher would it be?
Smith.
Ooh.
Mr. Milligan.
If they see this, they're going to give us a bad grade.
I will hope they wouldn't be subscribed to my channel. That's kind of weird.
Sus.
Collins. Miss Collins.
Collins?
Or Milligan.
I don't know who that is.
Milligan.
Who are these teachers?
Who we here with?
Tiana. Jordan.
And Reggie. If you wanted to name your ex a store, what would it be?
Walmart. Kroger.
Buy low. And if you had one teacher to kill, who would it be?
Tangie Moon.
Tangie Moon. I don't like that.
Safada.
Who we here with?
Charlie.
If you had to call your ex a store, which store would it be?
Any store?
Any store.
I can't think of no store. Maybe a brand. Maybe. I
know. Shoe brand?
Maybe.
Which shoe?
Maybe Converse. Yeah. I don't
wear Converse.
Me neither.
I'm not gonna. So. You think they trash?
No comment.
Okay, if you had to kill a teacher, which teacher would you kill? Who that name?
I'm not gonna say Susan because her mama just died, so I'm gonna say Big Saf. Big Saf be going off for no reason.
Who you wouldn't say?
Phillips.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Phillips be doing too much. Phillips extra. For no reason.
Sorry.
Do better.
And that's all, folks.